should, there should be a title of things, just, you know, you feel like you put these in there. I feel that you earn what you get. And we had one student this year who I felt was set beyond what is expected of our advanced artistic students. A student who is probably the most self-motivated and driven student I've taught at this age. A person who takes initiative to come to me to request music that maybe they know we've played it and I have the parts, but we're not doing it, but wants to challenge themselves. Then listen to the recording and teach themselves how to play the entire piece. The passion for his instrument is within him. This year he's also invested in private lessons. I'll give this year's director's award, Bo Reitz. Seven guys are present at the All City Honor Orchestra, which you have to audition for in front of all the teachers. And they usually, the violinists have to audition in front of our best violin faculty. And they select, I think this year, out of the whole city, we have 10 first violins and 12. 10 or 12 first violins. Bo is number 4 as a seventh grader. So,